We're following breaking news. A magnitude 3.2 earthquake shook the South Bay this afternoon. The USGS centered the quake 8.5 miles north of Morgan Hill and about 15 miles east of downtown San Jose. There's been no reports of any damage or injuries. More than 140 people told the USGS that they felt the quake, ranging from as far north in Berkeley, throughout the South Bay, and all the way down south of Santa Cruz.